You a coach, entrepreneur, business owner? Do you travel for work? Do you go to events often? This video is specifically for you or anybody that travels, right? A lot of people, when they travel, they get sick. I've been coaching people in this space for years because most people choose the easy way. What do I mean? I'm not saying that traveling, speaking, coaching is easy. No. I'm saying that when you go to these events, you choose to go to the nearest restaurant and eat whatever you get, and then you face the consequences of belly aches, headaches, low energy, disconnection, maybe staying home the next day, maybe food poisoning. It is crucial that you take care of your energy levels and your health and well-being on these trips, especially on this healing journey. The air flights, the flights, do not do any favors to your health. So it's important and it's crucial that you set up your travel arrangements and where you're gonna eat beforehand. That you reach out to the people that you're gonna have lunch and dinner dates with, and you give them some choices of restaurants that you'd like to visit. That you research where they have paleo, organic, grass-fed, gluten-free, vegan, juice bars. Where you research all of that. Research where they have organic coffee bars. Research that beforehand so you have a list and you're prepared. And also, on top of feeling good, you're also a leader for other people, because other people didn't do the research either. Most people do not do this research. Most people do not even have their health as their top priority or their awareness, especially in that space where people are just running themselves down. It is crucial, crucial. If you want to feel good, if you want to connect, if you want to perform at the highest levels, that you take care of your health on these trips. So do the research beforehand, make these lists, and show up prepared. It's going to save you a lot of time, money, and effort, and energy in the future. Love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video.